and welcome to another episode of Dragon Quest Builder. In this episode, we are going through the Red Portal. But before we go do that, we're going to show you how the town looks now. Looks pretty good. We also need to put some items away. Alright, so we're not going to need these. And of course not the clothing. Well, I have a different slot for those. The tree branch. That's my notes. I keep my notes with me now. Regular old brick. Might need that for something. Tidy up. Nope, don't need that. And we don't need the copper. Everything else we pretty much need. We got 6 feathers, that's enough. We got 8, I need. But yeah, 8 of these. We got 16 pieces of earth with us. Some food, a healing potion. Looking pretty good. Ready to go take on whatever monsters we have to. But first, we're gonna go take a nap. Because I'd rather fight the monsters in the daylight than at night. We also just put a bunch of traps outside of town. So while I'm doing this long trip, I don't have to worry about anybody dying or getting killed or coming back and the whole town was destroyed. But as you can see, we went to brick. Some stuff is still hurting, but most stuff is brick. I could have fixed that, but it's all right. I don't think the monsters are jumping up that high. So let us do make our first trip into the red teleport. Ah, the desert. Now, there was a little guy. That was telling me. I need it. Oh, hold on. Anytime we open the chest, we take the chest with it. First rule. Second rule is I don't want to teleport in here at nighttime and have to deal with 85 monsters trying to break in. Has already happened. Big old scorpion. Now there's a glitch to killing them. If you get high enough, switching to my sword. He is beating the crap out of me. Yeah, he's dead. Next time, mind your business. We got another scorpion coming. Alright, I'm not gonna keep fighting all these scorpions. Yeah. Golems mean business. Look how fast they walk. hopefully they don't knock me too far off of where I need to go. Dumb barriers that stop me from just dropping land across and walking across to this cable. So around it is. We'll go this way and go all the way around. I don't see that chest out looking. Talking about. Build this quick bridge right over here to this side without having to go all the way around. Guys, it's nice.